You also are fond of cricket. Do you get any chance to watch any of the matches? Do you have like a screen on?
It's getting increasingly more difficult just because of the pressure on time. Not the pressure on the mind, but the pressure on time. But I do pick up bits and pieces of the replays at the end of the day before I call it a day in the night.
If you were a batsman, who would you be like?
Rahul Dravid.
there's a